I think of it like your body learning a new strategy. You're going to the gym, learning how to work out, getting a better body. It takes time, repetition. And when the body does this, it actually develops these strategies and people can have really dramatic changes. So we're going to have Debbie come up now. Very often when people are seeing this, they ask me, is she doing that on purpose? Or why is she doing that? You know, can she stop if she wanted to? And it's happening naturally. And if I told her to stop, she could stop. But I think it's good to hear it in their terms and her words so she can explain why she's moving and what's going on. Because a lot of people say, well, am I supposed to do it? Is it happening on purpose? And I just like her to explain what she feels.
Well, first of all, it's just a sensation that you need to move. It's not anything that you can really stop. It's just when you're laying down, face down, and you're kind of in that relaxed state, your body is willing to make changes on its own in order to feel comfortable. And just the relationship of the touching from the different points, there's really no control over how you move or what you move. It's just a natural progression to move in a way to make your body feel more comfortable.
Right, and that's really the key. So when people come for care, I really want them to get the point that you actually are supposed to cue into your body. Because what happens is, in our life, the modern society is very stress-oriented, I guess you could say, and it puts our body in what we call a fight-or-flight response. And there's two systems in part of your body called the sympathetic or the parasympathetic system. When we have fight-or-flight, our body's kind of closing in like this, and we actually see it in people's posture that this starts to happen. So that closes in the body, but it makes the person less aware of inside and they're more aware of outside. Like, what can harm me? Where is the next threat coming from? When we do this, and we're doing this kind of care, it's actually suspending that system, turning down the sympathetic and opening up the parasympathetic so people will feel more open and they'll actually be looking more into themselves to know what do I need to do on the inside to be more constructive and more creative in my life and in my spine, what structure, what perception, what changes need to happen inside. So that's really the big shift, because a lot of people usually get big stress relief changes when they get this kind of care as well. They say that, you know, even though I'm going back to the same life, all that stress is happening around me, I feel more flexible and I feel I can handle the stresses of my life better. And that's a really big thing in terms of quality of life issues as people get older in the society that we live in. Mm-hmm. So I'd like to thank her very much. If you have any final words.
Basically, I can tell you that since I've been coming, what's changed in me is I've been able to change my relationship with how I work every day. When my body tells me to move, it's more and more clear to me every day that I cannot sit in one position. I need to change. And it's an internal thing that's coming, and it never used to come before. So it's a huge change for me.
Right. And that is really, really a very important thing, because what's happening now, jobs today are actually very sedentary, as we say, and people are moving less and less and less, and your body's actually designed to move. And so what's happening is our brain is not even aware that your body needs to move anymore. The connection is so shut off. So what this care is doing is getting the brain really back paying attention to that, because being in one position for a long period of time is actually very stressful for the spine. And some people say, well, I didn't do anything, I've just been working all day, how come this is so bad? And very often it's because you haven't been moving all day. That's what the problem is. Sometimes people doing hard manual labor jobs have better spines and nervous systems than people that are sitting in front of the computer all day. So it's a very, very important fundamental thing that we get more body awareness, because if you're cueing into your body will always give you the right signals to keep yourself healthy and keep yourself dynamic and flexible, and you'll have a better spine, nervous system, and quality of life as you go through life. So that's what we wanted to relay for our basic level care, and hopefully that relays the right information and you get an idea of what we do in our office. And if this is exciting to you and it's inviting, we'd like to see you sometime in the future. Thank you and take care.
Good night.